sleepy buddy. Yeah. Coal Tower. Nice. I have to escape one more chase to do my thing. I think he also reloaded. He has Iron Maiden. Wow, that's unfortunate. I got lucky. I definitely don't like standing out here. Thank you. Maybe I can, like, partially interrupt the chase. There we go. And that counts as an escape as well. It's a little cheap, but why not? It doesn't say get a big chase. It doesn't say escape a really good chase. It says escape two. Event, like, whoa. And a dead heart. Oh, we're getting there. Come on. Not sure what that was about. Flashbang? There's not a gen over here. I wonder why he was over there. Yeah. That was tough. Deadhearting the fucking blades. I don't know where we are at, but there's a gen right next to me. Just now he knows I'm over here. He had a toolbox. No. I knew this was gonna work at some point. Oh my god, too many close calls. This trickster was out for fucking blood. I can't believe he went to the other door. Damn. That was hardcore. The movement speed while throwing almost had me a couple times too. Dead Hard against Trickster's Blades is fucking rough, by the way. I'm pretty sure I almost missed out.